Stick around later for Jimmy Fallon as Mark Ruffalo drops by tonight.